Jeez.
What was that? Man, I just heard a weird noise. I'm moving in to investigate.
Wow.
Huh? What the heck was that?
Oh, typical.
Excuse me? Is that those bloody kids messing around again? Aha!
Damn donut-eating dog. God!
Another pack?
Yeah. Thought there most of the day. I don't know what he's reading, but it looks like it's the most interesting thing he's ever come across.
The new Cassandra's no novel. I can't get it to do anything around the house.
Oh?
Or a diary.
Yeah, Command, there's some kind of practice down here. I'm having a look around.
There's gotta be something from the old man's archives.
If that's one of Janus's diaries, it might contain some important information about his past. Our
past. Hey, what's going
past.
On? Who's there?
Or maybe something that can help us locate the Constant.
No way.
One of Janus's many diaries. He's apparently been the chairman of the Ark Society for years. He stepped down very recently, but is still attached to the Society. Well, 47, this is valuable information.
Goddamn parents have to say about this when I knock on their doors. How are you, sir?
heck was that noise?
Hey, who's trying to break my balls here?
Guy is driving me crazy about their problem.
What the? Don't move! You...
You know the exterminator guy who's working on Batty's house?
Same guy who did Kathy's, right?
Yeah. So...
Huh?
Yeah, so I let him use the green shipping container to store some chemicals.
No!
What?
Roger, Command.
Why does this shit just keep on happening to me?
Janus is apparently engaged in a civil lawsuit with another resident of Whittleton Creek. James Batty, the plaintiff, wants Janus to stop his annual landing of a helicopter near the local creek. Batty claims it interrupts the nesting birds and a species of frog that has been declared endangered. Must be a very important trip given his poor health. A cigar box with a few cigars could mean the Constant and Janus meet up on a regular basis. Excellent find.
All right, stay put. I'll take a look.
Good work, 47. Okay. We now know Janus is meeting with the Constant at an event related to the Ark Society. And we have an approximate date as well. I think that's all we're going to get.
We're close to the finish line. It's time to end this.
Jeez. What?
man. I just heard something. I don't know. I'm gonna go check it out.
Someone there? Hello? Okay. Free key.
Uh-huh.
Hey, what was that noise? Whoa, what the hell was that?
I could use some assistance here. What the?
What's that?
Please don't.
Reporting back from the garden, nothing here. Moving on.
Who is throwing stuff around here? Come on! Thank you.
Cassidy looks to be a gun enthusiast. The room looks like it's outfitted with a lot of security and alarms.
Another one bites the... Come on, let this day end.
Figures.
Speak to the man in charge.
That's strange.
Right. Something's definitely going on. Now let's try not to get jumped.
Wilson family, give me the bow now.
Hey! Come out and identify yourself.
Nolan Cassidy is down. Good work, 47. Janus awaits your attention.
I'm gonna take you down,
Mr. Wilson. I normally hand deliver mail.
What are you waiting for? Flush him out.
Nothing new for you today.
Hey, not here.
Thank you.
What was that?
Okay.
What the hell was that noise? Who made that sound?
No, wait! Please help! Help me! Someone! Please help!
Drop off the surveillance tapes and Janus in the house.
Come on,
hey, did you drop off the surveillance tapes and Janus in the house? Cassidy was asking for her there.
Yeah, added them to the boil.
What a stupid system. Record the surveillance in the attic. Bring the tapes.
Mm-hmm.
We should bring...
What?
Hey! I need some back!
Command,
guys,
I hear some weird noises.
I need some
I'll have a look around.
Command, you read me?
Okay. Shit, this just got serious.
Whoa! What the hell is that?
Whoa! Oh my God!
No!
Deal with it. You just hang back.
Okay, do your thing.
You ever come to an event like this and think about how
what was that?
Command, I've got someone on the ground. I'm moving in. Isn't someone else supposed to be doing this?
Oh, darling, I'm so hungry. Have you seen those beautiful patties?
Okay.
And Mr. Wilson keeps standing
hey,
behind
you. You break
grill,
it, you buy
even
it.
Even though there's clearly no more gas on it.
I know.
he's I heard that.
I don't trust a man who can't eat a rare steak.
Christ. Well, you have to care about this more serious. They're our neighbors. If they have secrets, we have a right to know them. The Wilsons? Sounds like a made-up name in draft.
On these Wilson people, Penelope?
They seem very nice.
My thinking exactly. They're perfect. Perfect teeth, perfect clothes, perfect house. What gives?
My God.
Oh, crap!
This is not...
Jesus.
Oh, no. What's happened? Are you okay?
God damn!
Hey, I need help!
Shit!
Strong.
Whoa!
What the?
We need more men over here, right now! Leave me in! Give him!
I got him! Target is right there!
We need more men now.
God, this is terrible!
There he is! Right there!
God!
Get back. Got a body on the ground. Hold on.
Oh.
Janus is down.
At last, the action of the first constant catch up. Death feels like an easy way out for a man like Janus. Still.
We are close now, gentlemen. Both targets are dead. All mission objectives are completed. 47, once you've left the Quantum Peak, I will notify Providence of our discovery.
In the meantime, we'll go over the clues you found. Once we've located the constant, we'll make our final move.
You make it sound so easy.
Oh, God!